Thank you, Bala. In fact, the floor and the universe and this whole idea, NISARG, is Bala and your team. It belongs to you. What I did was just a seed that was 1 year back. It was on 5th September 2016, Teachers' Day. Idea was just to meet on Teachers' Day the teachers around us here in northern part of Germany. And that day we had 12 teachers, including some of Vikram, you were there, of course, Bala. We are missing Tiwari ji, where's Fajan, and I hope they will be there. And Mr. Bhatt was there that day, and some more. It was an idea. And today, after 1 year, again, it's Teachers' Day. But that idea, that seed, which we just put in with small water and soil, now has blossomed as a, if not tree, at least a plant. And in future, it will definitely bear fruits. Because the core team led by Dr. Balaramani, Professor Rajnish Tiwari, Fajan, Mayank, and all others who were providing all the support, ideas, they made it happen. I really congratulate the team who did work hard to make this intellectual group possible. Here, though the hall is big and we almost 40 persons look a small number, but actually it is not a small number. Carrying an idea forward, which it was just in a nutshell, and making it a reality from 5, 10 to 40, it's not a small number. I really appreciate your presence here, your support, that you like this idea of NISARG. NISARG is basically a platform, now as Bala said, of teachers, researchers, scientists, academicians. It was the well put by Professor Rajnish Tiwari and given an Indian very thoughtfully named NISARG. NISARG means something nature and something which doesn't need outside artificial support. We do not really need artificial support. It is an entity itself which has become a reality. Now it will grow big, bigger and biggest. So back to the 5th September Teachers' Day, which is celebrated in India with much fanfare. When we were in schools, we used to look forward to this day. Some of you must be remembering it, that this day, the teachers, we used to revere them, worship them, but professionally they will not do the job that day. They will sit in the staff room, and we the student used to teach. The girls used to come in salwar kameez or sari, and we used to try imitate our teachers. What a fun it was. So Teachers' Day is something we owe respect to our teachers. Actually, because of all those teachers, starting from our kindergarten to our college and even PhD or whatever we did study, we are, whatever we are today, is because of teachers. When we talk about teachers, I just remember one verses from Saint Kabir. If you know, he was the simplest saint and poet. His verses were very simple, but of well meaning. One verse was that on teachers, that Guru Gobind donu khade kaake laagu paaye, Balihari Guru aapne Gobind diyo bataye. Some of you who know English and Hindi, then they understand, but I tell you that Saint Kabir says that teacher and God both are in front of him. Now he is in a dilemma. Whom should he bow to? Because he feels that God and teacher both are respected ones, but ignoring one over the other will be disrespect to that. Ultimately, he said that thanks to the teacher, because of you, I could come to the stage where I can see the God. And he preferred teacher over the God, and he bowed to the teacher and second to the God. That is the honor in our society back in India. In mythology, we keep for our teachers. So, greetings on Teachers' Day to all our teachers back in India, here. In fact, this is also Temple of Education University. Here also a lot of teachers are there, so respect to them, greetings to them, and also the teachers in audience. We congratulate them and thank them from bottom of our heart for whatever education you have provided to us. About Nisarg, as I already said, that it is an organization to bring the intellectuals together, whether they are in the teaching, they are academics, they are doing PhD research work, and they have the patience, the time, and of course the ideas and knowledge to tell us in the contemporary time on any subject, whether it's a science subject, whether it's a sociology, whether it is a physics, philosophy, any subject, they can give their considered view. And also, whenever we need, we can look forward to this core team, those members, and this NISARG as a group for schemed research ideas on any subject. And we are going to use that this for this purpose. Dr. Bala will coming and telling all the objectives of this intellectual group NISARG. So I don't want to tell all the aims and objectives and other things about NISARG. But it is definitely, I can tell you that it's definitely going to be very useful, not only for students, not only for the teachers as a network. It will also help the consulates, the embassy, and also the policy makers, not only India but here, because there are, when we see some like G20 or bilateral group meeting of our honorable prime ministers and Madam Merkel chancellor, those are symbolic. Actually, the real work goes months before that. And who does it? People, intellectuals, academicians, scholars like you. They actually do the work. And I can just visualize and foresee that this small group is starting in the northern Germany, will expand to the whole Germany, and will really will be sought after whenever there is a high level visit or any political, scientific, social, any high level visit will take place, then definitely this core group will be remembered, will be asked for, and they will be providing the desired inputs to our leaders at both sides. Since students are here, I also like to tell them that we have so much hopes on you. Parents back home, the society back home, the teachers who teach you. So keep yourself fit, healthy, spiritually, physically and psychologically. Do study in a systematic way, in a disciplined way, where you can have time for all out activities. Don't be the nerds, but don't ignore the study. Study the language of the place, study the system here to better integrate in the society here. And if you do that, we are known for centuries as a world leader in education. When there was nothing, 5,000 years back, we had universities like Nalanda. We had civilizations like Harappa. So we have our such roots. So there's nothing which we can't do. And make proud yourself. Make us proud. Make your country proud. Make your parents and society proud in whatever you do. And achieve which you have been aspiring for. This NISARG will also help the students in a way that you'll be getting the inputs or from the teachers who had been through here in Germany as a student, as a job seeker, ultimately struggling through their way up to become a professor. Keeping in touch with NISARG intellectuals, whether they are scientists, researchers or academicians, professors, it will definitely going to help you more than anybody else. So please provide the ground level support to this group in whatever capacity you can. We, the consulate, are always there to support you. We may not be able to support you materially, financially sometime, but our moral support, our presence, shoulder to shoulder with you, will always be there. We have 24/7 hotline, mobile hotline, where in case of distress, in case of any problem, not only students but anyone from the Indian diaspora can approach us. We have in consulate a team which very dedicated, though it is small in number, but nobody can question their dedication. I can assure you for that. And I'm really proud of them. So anything which the consulate can do will definitely will be done. We can just give an idea which, with your support, with support from the teachers, with support from the Indian diaspora, it can blossom. The idea which was mooted like this NISARG has blossomed today. I wish and pray all the success for this informal intellectual group. Once again, I appreciate Dr. Bala and your team, all the professors who are behind. I wish Mr. Professor Tiwari and Fajan and Mayank would have been here and they would have been happy to see this, the first anniversary of the idea which was mooted 1 year back. So once again, thank you so much. Take this idea forward. Make this organization an entity to reckon with. We wish and pray for its success. Thank you. Thank you very, very much.